I feel like it's every girl's dream to wear these designers.
Olympian Tessa Virtue skates her way to a fabulous fashion photo shoot.
It's a little bit different to mix fashion and ice dance, but of course the two go hand in hand.
All right, next, you know her as one half of Canada's team of ice skating darling. But as Tessa Virtue shows us in a photo shoot for Real Style magazine, her talent doesn't end there.
Hey, Utah, I'm Tessa Virtue, and you're on set of my Real Style magazine shoot here at the Cricket Club. It's been a fabulous day. I feel like it's every girl's dream to wear these designers. Marquesa, which is this beautiful dress, and Oscar de la Renta, Dolce & Gabbana. I mean, it just doesn't get any better than this.
Snagging the magazine's winter cover, the skater models the season's hottest cocktail dresses on and off the ice.
I'm definitely more comfortable on my skates, but it was kind of neat to just kind of play around and try and find some movement shots. I think it's a little bit different to mix fashion and ice dance, but of course the two go hand in hand. I'm always very upfront about the fact that I'm not a model and I don't have a ton of experience doing this, but I like to think I'm coachable. So I think most importantly, my personality needs to show through, and I think the team really helped me do that.
And while she might play it safe on the rink, in her free time, she loves to have fun with fashion.
When I'm off the ice and when I'm just Tessa, it's kind of fun to be edgy and try new things and be a little bit more out there with my fashion.
So we've got to ask, does she have a favorite look?
The last one, and it's a Zac Posen with a Lanvin hat. It's very Audrey Hepburn, and it's spectacular.